Deploying updates or changes to an existing application should not result in downtime, especially for mission-critical workloads. Application updates should work without planned maintenance and without interrupting your users. A common approach is rolling updates. All instances of an application component, such as pods in a Kubernetes deployment, are successfully replaced with a newer version. When done right, users won't be affected by the update process. This approach is necessary for stateful services. However, it does not work well for infrastructure-level updates, such as configuration changes, because if anything goes wrong, it's often difficult to roll back to the previous version. When services are primarily stateless, it is possible to overcome these challenges using infrastructure-level blue-green deployments. Instead of updating the existing stamps, which are serving traffic, entirely new stamps are deployed with the latest application version. Global resources are not touched during this deployment. The new stamps are then tested independently to validate they work correctly. After validation, traffic can transition to them. This can either happen all at once or by gradually increasing the load while observing behavior. Manual gates can also be applied to control when traffic is moved over. If issues occur, traffic can immediately be switched back to the previous version stamps. Only when all traffic is handed over to the new stamps and sufficient time has passed to verify them fully, we can delete the previous stamps. While a full infrastructure-level blue-green update introduces additional costs, it provides huge reliability benefits through deployment confidence. To learn more about how to build a well-architected mission-critical workload, check out these references.